All right, boys and girls, practice page number 12. Remember, it's important to do the tracing steps. And then I want you to go ahead and after you trace, you'll have made the words a little bit darker. So go ahead and try reading them. Remember, don't pick up your pen until you finish the word. Go back and do any sort of crossing type things then. Nice and smooth. You might be getting a little bit faster, but don't worry if that's not happening yet. And then try to go ahead and read the cursive.